talked at length before about all the various ways that baking soda can benefit your life and health. Far from being just a simple ingredient for baked goods, baking soda has a million and one other uses, ranging from whitening your teeth to preventing heartburn. Today, though, we're gonna focus on one potential benefit of baking soda that might be a little more irregular. Specifically, today we're going to take a look at how baking soda might be able to help people who struggle with constipation. Before we start, make sure you're getting regular updates from Bestie by subscribing to our channel and ringing the notification bell. Also, help support our channel too by watching this video until the end. So to begin, let's talk a little bit about constipation and why it can be such a major problem for the people who suffer from this condition. Constipation is a medical problem in which you struggle to pass stool on a regular basis. As a general rule of thumb, if you're making a number 2 less than 3 times every week on average, chances are you may be constipated. Other possible symptoms of constipation include acute abdominal pain as well as painful or irregular bowel movements. While constipation can be painful, uncomfortable, and embarrassing, that's not where the problems end. If left unchecked, constipation can lead to all sorts of unfortunate complications, such as hemorrhoids, fissures, and fecal impaction. The Mayo Clinic suggests that you might have chronic constipation if you continue to experience the symptoms of constipation for several weeks or longer. As for what causes constipation, there are a number of potential factors that can lead to this particular type of toilet trouble. Some of the contributing factors that can lead to chronic constipation include eating a low-fiber diet, not drinking enough water, and not exercising enough. Another problem which can complicate into constipation is if you're not listening to your body and using the bathroom whenever you feel the urge. In other words, don't try to hold it in. When you gotta go, you gotta go. There are some other less common causes which can lead to constipation as well. In some cases, constipation can potentially be a symptom of other conditions, such as irritable bowel syndrome, diabetes, thyroid problems, weakened pelvic muscles, or even colon cancer. In most of the common cases, you can help to curb constipation by making some adjustments to your lifestyle in order to help keep yourself more regular. This means eating more fiber, exercising, and making sure to stay properly hydrated to ensure that your digestive system is running as efficiently as possible. For more serious cases of chronic constipation, laxatives and stool softeners can potentially provide a helping hand. Just make sure not to rely on laxatives too often, or they might only serve to make your constipation even worse. With laxatives having the potential to worsen the situation, some people have tried to explore other, more natural remedies in order to get rid of their constipation issues. Which brings us full circle right back to baking soda. So, with all that preamble out of the way, can baking soda really do anything to help your constipation? If you're hoping for a clear-cut, concrete, and scientific explanation for whether or not baking soda can cure your constipation, we're sad to say you're sorely out of luck. At this time of writing, no actual scientific research has been conducted in order to determine whether or not baking soda has any impact on constipation. For starters, baking soda is able to neutralize acid, including stomach acid. This means that consuming baking soda can help remedy your heartburn, also known as acid reflux, as well as indigestion. Because of its antacid properties, some people speculate that baking soda might be able to cure constipation as well. There is also some belief that baking soda can help your digestive system by pulling water into your digestive tract and assisting with muscle contractions. However, consuming too much baking soda can have some unwanted side effects, including vomiting, diarrhea, weak or spasming muscles, frequent urination, or convulsions. Consuming too much baking soda can also lead to constipation, which sounds a little bit counterintuitive if you ask us. In addition to consuming baking soda, constipated individuals have also tried to relieve their symptoms by soaking in a bath of water mixed with baking soda as well. As we said before though, there's no concrete evidence to suggest that this or any other baking soda treatment actually helps with constipation. For avid baking soda fans, what are some other uses for baking soda that you can think of? If you have something to share, be sure to let us know in the comment section below and help us keep the conversation going. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, what kind of bestie are we if we don't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.